More than 130 inmates in Brazil are being moved to another facility after more than 60 people died in a 17-hour riot.
Arizona state leaders say the move is a safety measure. Many inmates received death threats from that gang that allegedly organized Sunday's riot. The coroner's office started releasing the bodies of the victims who have already been identified.